Today is van build day number 6 of our 2019 Mercedes Sprinter. Me and Sandy spent the day putting up our Havelock wool insulation. This stuff was really nice to work with. It doesn't itch you and it went up super simple. We were able to get it all put up in just about an hour and a half. It's been raining a couple days, so we weren't able to get a lot done, but a lot of our Amazon stuff came in, so we should be able to hit day 7 pretty hard.